Blabbermouth is really taking off, huh?
If you see Mr. Luthor, tell him to call me.
Not to mention...
Hold on. Okay, ready.
He's not reporting on this crime wave, Jimmy, which is really odd for a reporter with his credentials.
Ken Clarkson? Where did he work before coming here to the planet?
According to his resume, he's been all over the world, looking for the most exciting stories. Yet when alternate dimension heroes descend on Gotham and Metropolis and fail to keep up the standards of the Justice League, he misses out on the details.
You know, some people exaggerate their resumes.
Clarkson is definitely not what he seems, but that's not what's important right now. Let's focus on this crime wave, Jimmy. If Clarkson won't report it, we will.
Museum's closing. No more learning for you today. Off you go.
I still don't see why we have to sneak around.
If we set off the alarms, the building will lock down, and those crime syndicate creeps might show up.
I, Sinestro, fear nothing. Except maybe long silences.
Well, I don't want to give them fake heroes any more publicity at my expense. The coast is clear. Let's go. That's where we need to be. All the Kandak stuff's in there.
I don't want to know what part of you we were in.
this? Looks like the joke's on me.
This is your only warning. The Reverse Flash has arrived.
It's the return of the beautiful, the brilliant, the fantastic Livewire!
Afraid to do what needs to be done.
More than ready for another chilling encounter. Something to put on my refrigerator, perhaps.
My powers are always growing. Time for a little flower power.
Thank you. Oh, what's this? A new decoration for my garden, perhaps? It'll make a nice change from all those gnomes Harley keeps sending me.
I'm unable to use this? Something else I need to erase from existence when I get the chance.
Twice as evil, twice as dangerous.
We'd be knee-deep in rabbits and playing cards by now. I want magic!
Of course! The magic words!
Wait, there it is! Shazam!
I, Black Adam, am free!
I'm sure I can get through those walls.
But can you get through me?
Shazam!
Shazam?
Leave this to me! Abracadzebra!
Huh? I'm here to help.
I'm a big fan of your work. You're just in time to see me clean their clocks.
What is he doing here?
Are you with them?
Those curs? Never. I, Mazas, come from Earth 3 to fight all evil.
Surely you don't mean her. This woman has become one of our Earth's greatest heroes. And I should know, being one myself.
Yes, that's right. I'm a hero now. So, why don't you take care of these guys for me and we'll catch up later.
Great idea.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bye then.
Whoa, teaming up with the Earth 3 version of me? That's totally, interesting.
Yep. There'll be time to explain later. For now, we have business to take care of.
Ugh, don't you just hate it when people instantly get along?
Not this stuff. Their puny alliance will only mean a greater victory to mark my return to this world.
These guys are the worst. Let's show them what we can do.
Very well. I shall demonstrate the powers that have made me the greatest hero of all time.
Greatest hero of all time?
Quickly, we must combine our forces. I cannot lose.
How this could have happened.
Oh, man. Looks like it's up to me. I got you. I'm here this time.
That felt most satisfying.
How's it going, Houdini? So, we're putting a team of super bad guys together to take down another team of super bad guys. Interested?
That does not concern me, clown person.
Oh, well, how about this? If you don't help us, we'll put you back where we found you.
Very well, I agree. But can we stop for drive-thru? I haven't eaten for an eternity.